Here they are. Everything now is LED in the front. They have custom dynamics turn signals. The amazing thing is that Harley-Davidson, for whatever reason, decided to not put LED lights in the turn signals, front or back, nor for the stop sign, for the, excuse me, for the, it did for the turn signals in the back, but not for the brake light in the back. Looks a whole lot better now, a lot brighter.